We've got Ashley McConville. You know, I think one of the favorites on the women's side for this competition.
I'm pumped for this run, man. I mean, she's so strong. She's coming off of her rookie year in American Ninja Warrior. She knows she's got that experience in her back pocket, and you can see it. I mean, not using her hands until the last step, very confident, which is super important for the first couple obstacles.
Yeah, Ashley McConville, just amazing upper body strength. I'm excited to see her take on the back. Oh, no!
Oh!